What is a course rep?
They're the represent the student body and they present all the concerns.
For example, if you have a problem with deadlines, exams, or even facilities, sometimes you can either go to the teacher yourself, or if you like, you go to me or one of my other reps.
But why are course reps important?
It's our course and it's our learning. We want to be here and it's our course. We need to get those views across to the staff so they know how to shape our course.
You would actually have a full-on debate with the lecturer. If you disagree with them, you can actually say, I completely disagree with you, and nobody would ever look at you in the wrong way because everybody has their right opinion.
Be constructive. Work your way towards a solution.
Some of the things have changed, and one of the main things is being the seminar groups. One of them was particularly boring for students that didn't really like going in. Attendance was dropping, so we suggested new ways of presenting the information to students where they would actually enjoy it and come in.
Here's a few things you get out of being a course rep.
Gives you leadership skills and team building skills.
Communication skills seems to be the main one.
Does that sound like something you want to get involved with?
If you're not confident about how to do the role, you do get fully trained, so you don't need to worry about that.
I'll tell everyone, just be a class rep. If you want to do something, be a class rep. Just actually quite fun.